XPeng actually built this thing. Pre-orders start next year, with deliveries in 2026. So what is it? A land aircraft carrier. Now it's a modular flying car. The world's first. Actually, we gotta break this down into two parts. The car itself, and the HT Aero developed flying module. Why the six-wheel, three-axle design for the car? It's not for show. That back section, it's gotta carry the flying module. And that module has its own motor, battery reinforced frame, and propellers. It's heavy. The extra axle adds stability. It's a range extended electric vehicle. Makes sense. You'll want to take this flying toy on long trips. And a pure EV just wouldn't cut it. They are saying it'll have a 620 mile range. Now about the flying module. Single joystick control. 5 minutes to learn. 3 hours to master. Kinda like a giant DJI drone. But this thing carries people. Way more fun, way more expensive. Two rumor is, the whole package will cost over $280,000.
It drives and flies,
and you get to fly it yourself. Plus there's another option. Skip the flying module, and the back section becomes a camping setup. Pretty sweet, right? I'm guessing that version will only cost you like $70,000.